Brisbane, charges against Bruce Lehrmann, the man accused of raping Brittany Higgins, have been dropped. The ACT's Director of Public Prosecutions has decided it's no longer in the public interest to continue with the case because of serious concerns about Brittany's mental health and the risk to her life.
During the investigation and trial, as a sexual assault complainant, Ms. Higgins has faced a level of personal attack that I've not seen in over 20 years of doing this work. She's done so with bravery, grace, and dignity, and it is my hope that this will now stop and Ms. Higgins will be allowed to heal.
Lehrmann had faced trial in October, pleading not guilty. The trial was aborted after 12 days of evidence when jury misconduct was discovered.
10 News First political reporter Stella Todorovic joins us now. Stella, what was the basis for the decision to drop the trial?
Good evening, Hamish. Well, the Crown Prosecutor, Shane Drumgold, told us this morning that he received compelling medical evidence that suggested if a retrial were to go ahead, there would be a significant and unacceptable mental health risk to Brittany Higgins' life. And so he says he had no choice but to make this very difficult decision to drop the retrial of Bruce Lehrmann. But he really did make the statement. He made this statement very clear that he does believe that there was grounds for prosecution if this were to continue.
Do we know any more about Brittany's condition?
Well, we did hear from her close personal friend, Emma Webster, this morning. She sent a statement to 10 News First and she says that Brittany Higgins is in hospital receiving the support and the treatment that she needs, and that while this outcome is disappointing, Brittany's health is the number one priority here, as is her safety, and that was also very much the view of the Crown Prosecutor.
Stella, what's the reaction been today?
Well, we haven't heard from Brittany Higgins herself given the circumstances that I just outlined, and we also haven't heard from Bruce Lehrmann or his lawyers. Stephen Wybrow, his defence counsel, was at the courts today for other matters and he did not stop to talk. He refused to answer. He said that today was not a day for comment from Mr. Lehrmann's side. We have also seen a lot of questions raised in public commentary and media commentary about the criminal justice system and the way that the criminal justice system handles sexual assault matters.
Stella, thanks so much for the update. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me, guys.